made some bespoke programs that analyze video footage of the athletes from the Olympics, and it tracks positions of their limbs. And then what we can do with that is take the positional data and put it through some processing, so that will either deform or make lines from where those limb joints are. And then that gives us positional data for the robots.
It's a kind of reflection upon what's happening in the games, and it's sort of, the ideal is people come here to reflect and to essentially kind of meditate and be at calm.
でもこういうロボットが、こういう外にいて、で、何かを作ってるわけじゃなくて、砂をいじくってるっていう部分には、すごい新しさを感じますよね。なんか見てしまうというか、結構ずっと見てても飽きないようなものがありますね。それは多分彼らがやってることが、多分人間的だから、その可愛いとか思ったり、興味が湧いたりするかも。